President Trump should be proud of the accomplishment that his administration made, along with Vice President Pence. They worked very hard on this, and it was a miracle for them to come up with a vaccine in such a short amount of time. But what I am saying is it shouldn't be forced. It shouldn't be mandated. Information needs to be found out. There are reports of side effects. There are obviously reports of deaths. And I think these are important things to check out before it's FDA approved, before governments and schools and businesses say, absolutely, you have to take this vaccine. It shouldn't be mandated, and people shouldn't be treated wrongly or judged harshly because they are just saying, I don't want to take the vaccine.
The way to defeat getting back into the position we were last year is to get vaccinated. This is not complicated. 97% of the people who are in the hospital now for COVID are unvaccinated. It is not at all unclear that the way to avoid getting back in the hospital is to get vaccinated. I want to encourage everybody to do that and to ignore all of these other voices that are giving demonstrably bad advice.